we'll discuss about graph of y equal to tan x between minus 2 pi to 2 pi. As usual, we will find out all the values. Here, tan 0 is 0, tan 90 is infinity, so it is not defined. Again, tan pi is equal to 0, tan 3 pi by 2 is also not defined. Now, this is tan 2 pi 0, again this is not defined. Alternately, it will come like this. It is 0, not defined. That means 0. Now you observe, if you draw the graph of tan x like this, now putting vertical lines comfortably like this. Now let us write 0 minus pi by 2 minus pi minus 3 pi by 2 minus 2 pi. This is pi by 2 pi 3 pi by 2 2 pi. Now you observe that tan 0 is 0, comfortable. So tan 90 means first quadrant always upward. That means the graph of tan x will be like this, touching the curve at infinity. Again, the graph will start like this, tan 180 is 0, like this. In the same fashion, it will be like this. Now, here also you can see very clearly, this is going to be the graph. Now, this is going to be now you observe that graph of tan x always passes through origin. So properties. Number one, graph of tan x always passes through origin. Second point, maximum value is going to plus infinity, minimum value is going to minus infinity. So, maximum value is infinity. Number 3, minimum value is minus infinity. Number 4, periodic function with a period of pi radians. Next, fifth property, most important property. Like sine curve, cos curve, which are continuous. This is not a continuous curve. There is a break at pi by 2, 3 pi by 2, next will be 5 pi by 2, 7 pi by 2 and so on. That means every odd multiple of pi by 2, there is a break. So that's what we specify. Tan is a discontinuous curve. Discontinuous curve at odd multiples of pi by 2. Odd multiples of pi by 2. So, please be careful, particularly in tan graph, it is passing through the origin, maximum value plus infinity, minimum value minus infinity, periodic function with a period of pi radians, and it is a discontinuous function, discontinuous at odd multiples of pi by 2.